Hi, welcome to Pari Kitchen.
Today let us see how to prepare gobi tandoori
for 3 members.
Ingredients:
medium size cauliflower half, 2 to 3 pineapple slices, paste and keep it.
Butter 2 tablespoons.
Curd 100 grams. Ginger garlic paste 1 teaspoon. Black salt 1/4 teaspoon. Pepper 1 teaspoon.
Dry mango powder 1/4 teaspoon.
Red chilli powder 1 teaspoon. Turmeric 2 pinches. Mustard powder 1/2 teaspoon.
Cumin powder 1/4 teaspoon.
Besan powder 1/2 a cup. Coriander powder 1 teaspoon. Lemon juice.
Salt to taste.
Add 1/2 a cup of vinegar to boiled water. Add gobi pieces. Let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Drain it and keep it aside. In a bowl, add
100 grams of curd, black salt, cumin powder, red chilli powder, turmeric powder, dry mango powder, mustard powder, besan flour, pineapple paste, lemon juice, salt, pepper.
Mix all these ingredients well to get the tandoori paste consistency.
If you already know this recipe, please share someone whom you think helpful.
Add boiled gobi pieces to this paste, as I am showing in this video. Add ginger garlic paste. Mix it once again.
Place an aluminium foil. Keep 1 or 2 burnt charcoal.
Add 2 to 3 drops of ghee. Cover the bowl with a lid immediately. Keep this bowl aside for minimum 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, open the lid. Now, you will get the aroma which we used to smell at restaurants. Now, let us grill them. In a tandoori rod, use a piece of potato as stopper. Arrange gobi pieces. After adding 5 to 6 pieces, use one more potato piece at the end as a stopper. Now, grill the gobi on a medium flame. Turn and grill the gobi all sides. Keep on turn the grill rod to grill all the sides equally.
Use the link in description box to view this recipe in Tamil or Telugu.
If the stopper is not tight, please tight it so that the gobi pieces turn as per the tandoori rod.
After almost 2 minutes of medium flame grilling, apply butter on the gobi and grill it for final 1 minute. The change in color and aroma is the main factor. Now our gobi tandoori is ready. Plate it with onion and green chutney. Add a hint of lemon. Crispy, yummy, hot tandoori gobi is ready. Serve it hot.
Thank you very much for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.